So welcome back. I know, a long time no see. I will be addressing that here in my next video. Let me shut this door. I hear my mouth. I just came back from getting groceries, and I'm gonna pull everything out and show y'all what I got, because I mean, I still gotta go back, but this is the majority of whatever I'm gonna be getting right now. And I mean, our pantry is pure bare, y'all. I mean, there's nothing in there. There's a few Debbie cakes in there that I picked up a couple days ago, but even in our refrigerator, there's some wine in there. there's nothing. I don't even think, yeah, even in this freezer, there's not much of anything. And we have a chest freezer out here. There's nothing in there. I just literally ain't been to the store. And I'm gonna explain all that in my next video. And I don't know if that's gonna be up before this one or after this one. But real quick, before I start unbagging all this stuff, I'm fixing to make me some lunch because it's 12:25 and I am starving like Marvin. My friend Heather was trying to tell me to get some of these taquitos that were the Diablo ones, but my Walmart didn't have them. But I got these to try for lunch, so I'm gonna pop a few. I'm gonna get out my air fryer. I'm gonna pop a few in there while I am showing y'all what all I got. Okay, let me stop this air fryer. Okay, and then I'm gonna get text apparently. I'm gonna give you like a little overview and then go through everything I have. Okay, so here is an overview of everything. Okay, starting on this side, I got my kids some of these Pop-Tarts. I got s'mores this time and the confetti cupcake. Some more heavy whipping cream. Some of this mild cheddar cheese to go with these chips, which there is some salsa in here somewhere. Got my middle son these tank top colored shirts. Sugar, flour, believe it or not, that was the only flour size they had. 4 loaves of bread, the white bread. These chips. Some of this, because my youngest son, Levi, decided to use marker and write on his pants at school, and I'm hoping that will take it out. Some sponges for the kitchen. The Dr. Pepper that we love, the zero sugar one. This is the coffee we love. Got some more Cocoa Pebbles. Me and my youngest son, Levi, eat that. Bananas, butter. These will actually go on skewers when I make steak kebabs, beef kebabs. So are these. These are, well, one of them will go in spaghetti sauce, but bell pepper, lettuce, bacon. That was $6, y'all, that bacon. What is wrong with this world? Bird's eye, the best corn you can get. 2 sets of Lunchables for both my boys, my youngest boys. Brownies, fudge rounds. My middle son Jaden asked for me next time I made Alfredo to get these kind of noodles. So I did. Some of this, I hadn't had this in forever. We really like this. Even this Walmart brand is really good. Angel hair. My youngest son Levi has been asking for the apple banana, and they didn't have just the banana one this time, so I just got the one that has everything for everybody else. 2 gallons of milk. I think these were $1, so I said $1, so I got them. And my husband asked for some Jolly Ranchers, got them. This 18 pack of eggs, 2 things of ground chuck. This is the meat I use to make my kebabs. It's the one that says sirloin tender, and y'all, these are the tenderest steaks you'll ever eat from Walmart. But I could just cut them up in fourths and slide them on the skewers and put them in my air fryer after I marinate them, of course. What is this? Chicken tender portions, breast portions, I'm sorry. And then this is some thin sliced pork chops, beef jerky, that'll be mine. My mayonnaise. Got that for the kids. Needed some more soy sauce, more creamer. Ran out of Pam. I wanted the Walmart brand, but they didn't have none of that. Some more pizza sauce to keep on hand, another pasta sauce. This will also go with those Tostitos over there. My husband asked me to pick him up a little ranch to put in his little refrigerator at work, so I got him that. Macaroni. 2 of these chicken pastaronis and two of the fettuccine Alfredo. I have to tell you the story about that here in a minute. Two of these whales. These are actually the ones I like over goldfish because to me they don't taste burnt, but whatever. Brownie mix. These are the Walmart pizza doughs you can get over in their bakery deli area. So I got three of them. They're only a dollar and they're so good. Mild cheddar shredded cheese, two of the mozzarella. And that is all for that. Don't ignore that there. Over here, I do have some black dress pants and some navy blue ones, some like little like knee high, yeah, hose, and some of the ugliest shoes you'll ever find. But I'm like desperate right now. And what I mean by desperate will fill you in the next video. So all that being said, I'm fixing to crank my taquitos back up. I think I spent $227 and change, minus that clothes. The clothes was like $53 and something, but that's not, I'm not considering that grocery. Crank it up. So anyway, y'all stay tuned for that other video, and I thank you for watching, and see you in my next one. Bye. Oh yeah, real quick. I told you I was going to tell you a story about this right here. So the other night, I went to go make some pork chops and some corn on the cob or whatever for me and my husband. And my kids were eating something different that night. And so I just divvied out a portion for me, left some for him, and there was enough noodles left for him to put in his container for going to work. And when I sat down, I actually sat over at the bar that night, the bar, the island, and I was like, these kind of need some salt. And we had them before and they were good. And I'm like, they were like so bland. I didn't understand why. So I told him, he put some salt on there. And we, you know, rocked on, we ate and everything. Next day rolls around. I'm over here wiping down the counters and all this kind of stuff. And I look over, let me turn you around so you know what I'm talking about. I look over and I see this sitting here. And I'm like, what is that? Except it wasn't rolled down. It was sitting up and everything. So, that's when it hit me. I had forgotten to put the seasoning in that noodles thing. I had put the butter and the milk in there and the water, of course, and just never did put, that's never happened to me before, y'all. I don't know what's wrong with me. But anyhow, I gotta move everything. Some of this stuff was sitting on my island. It's full of candy right now. That won't last long. And I usually put this here on my island, but you know, we've got things going on. So anyway, that's all for now. I will see you in the next video. Bye.